Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Our saying today is The Wrong Side of 60 from the movie The Tomorrow Man. The film tells about the growing romance between Ed and Ronnie. They first see each other in a grocery store. Listen for the phrase, The Wrong Side of 60.
Nice car.
I see you here from time to time. You like coffee?
The way I see it, I'm the wrong side of 60 anyway, and I'm not getting any younger.
I don't think there's a wrong side of 60.
So, what do you think the wrong side of 60 means? Is it too slow of a driver or too old for love? Listen again.
Nice car. I see you here from time to time. You like coffee?
The way I see it, I'm the wrong side of 60 anyway, and I'm not getting any younger.
I don't think there's a wrong side of 60.
Did you have the right answer? The wrong side of 60 means too old for love. But Ed and Ronnie decide to get to know each other anyway. Ed shares a secret with Ronnie. He has a place to go in case of disaster. He is afraid of the future. Ronnie teaches Ed to accept the present, even if they do not have too many days left together. And that's English at the Movies. I'm Kelly Jean Kelly.